Curator reviews. 100 Wasserhaus in Vienna. When I was 18 years old, I was on holiday in Vienna, and there I saw for the first time at 100 Wasserhaus, and it took me really by surprise. A punk girl, she was showing me Vienna, but they're not the tourist destinations, but well, off the beaten track. And it was very interesting, and at the last thing she said, you know, now I'm going to bring you to the 100 Wasserhaus. Had no idea what it was. It was then just a few years old, so it was not well known for the tourists at that moment. And we were stepping out of the metro station and we were walking in, well, what looked like a suburban area. Grey concrete, well, apartment blocks. And we had to walk a couple of streets and it was all grey, it was all, well, the same building after another. You can imagine what kind of apartment blocks every city has them. And at one moment we turned the corner and there I saw that 100 Wasserhaus. It was an explosion of color. Trees was coming out of the building. There was not one straight line in the whole building. And it was such a vibrant place. And wow, it was really a joy for life. That was what the whole building was well, oozing out. It was really, yeah, such an inspirational moment that even now I still can remember it very vividly. And I've been back a couple of times to that 100 Wasserhaus, and now it is full with tourists. And but still, if you are in Vienna, go there. It is still beautiful and wow. I hope you like this video. When you want to see more of these videos, please like, subscribe, leave comments, and I comment back. If you are in the neighborhood of Zaandam, the Netherlands, welcome. Feel free to visit our gallery, but you can also look at our webshop on the website. Well, see you next time.